lessons for how to fight crime from El Salvador. Again, for a long time, the most dangerous country in this hemisphere. And it turns out it's, again, not hard. You just need leadership.